Bethlehem, shepherds were watching their flocks during the night. Their need for God's grace was no greater than that of the religious leaders of the day, and they were just as unworthy of God's grace as God's gift, as wealthy and influential. But perhaps there was something about the stillness and humility of the hillside that had prepared their hearts to understand and welcome the announcement of the Savior's birth. Though what they would see and hear would terrify them, God had chosen these ordinary, nameless shepherds to receive the good news he had for all the world.
Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David the Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And let this be a sign unto you, you shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
Let us now look into the
him with gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh.